Philadelphia 76ers playing host to Jayson Tatum and the Boston Celtics as Joel Embiid gets set for action. We start you off in the first. Seth Curry finds Tyrese Maxey for the corner three. Then it's Joel Embiid in the post spinning away from the double team. That's how you do it. Turns around, gets his shot to fall. Then Maxey finds Embiid for the jumper just beyond the free throw line. Philadelphia ends the first quarter on a 28-4 run. It led at that point 26-12. In the second, Jayson Tatum turns it over to Tobias Harris. Gets a dunk on the break. Then Furkan Korkmaz finds Seth Curry for the three. Seth had 17 points on the game. Philly by 20 at the break in the third. Matisse Thybulle with the steal. Watch him dunk it here, but he takes a hard fall. Dennis Schroeder charged with a flagrant foul on the play for slightly pushing Thybulle in the air. There's another look at it. Matisse Thybulle takes a hard fall, but he was okay. You see him get up there. Just a tough spill. Jayson Tatum now the alley-oop for Jaylen Brown throwing down there. Then Jayson Tatum driving for the layup on this one. 20 points, 11 rebounds, 5 assists for Tatum. It's a 13-point deficit, though, and Tyrese Maxey has 3. Then Joel Embiid has 3. He had 25 points, 13 rebounds, 6 assists on the game. Philly gets the win. Your final score in this one, 111-99.